And apparently, we are back from the fucking dead. What a fucking great bunch of fucking crazy ass fucking people to come back to. You all look fucking delicious. When the bullshit fucking COVID first happened.
Fuck COVID!
And everything was going away, and my brain was spiraling down the fucking rabbit hole, and there was no hope for anything living or dying, or when the next fucking show was gonna come, but guess what? We fucking made it. That's a testament and a tribute to all the motherfucking metalheads on the fucking planet. We fucking did it. I know we're still deep in this shit, but we are gonna get through this shit together. You know that, right? As human beings, we are motherfucking resilient. The entire world, didn't matter the race, the creed, the fucking religion, we are all fighting together, all of humanity. And I've told myself since the beginning, I know we're gonna get through it, and when we do, it is gonna be the biggest motherfucking fist in the air, fuck you, to everything and anyone.
Fuck COVID!
Your middle fingers in the air. Here's the COVID. Fuck it. This view I have right now, looking at you, was what kept me focused through all this fucking bullshit. So thank you guys very much. I saw it long before it was ever a fucking reality. But I think we're getting there. Can we get there together?
Yeah!
I need you. We need you as bad as you need us, all right? So we've all got a bunch of fucking baggage and pent-up bullshit over this last year or 2 years, right? What I want you to do, because you fucking deserve it, not only deserve it, you fucking paid for it. I want everybody to take your fucking bullshit, baggage, problems, whatever the fuck's going on in your life. And I want you to leave that shit outside.
Yeah.
Tonight belongs to you. Tonight belongs to us, the heavy metal fucking family of Ohio. Come on. Do it. We are gonna do it.
Woo!
Are we gonna fucking do it?
Yeah!
Are we gonna do it as a family?
Yeah!
I've got you on the mind. Yeah! You ain't even got an answer. I don't even know the answer to that fucking question. Now what I wanna do is, cause you guys probably didn't pay for me to sit up here and fucking jaw. You wanna hear some music?
Yeah!
Shiver like this motherfucker up. I want to see everybody up and down. Let's go.